Okay, Chris, let's see how, where we can, if I can remember what I need to do to get out of here.
Here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Okay, this is a members only video, so this one's for you, Chris, and for any future your awesome member level members. Hatch, so that's not the direction I want to go. Laundry. Switch floors. So it must be over here. Am I going the wrong direction? So that's like, it was so long ago that I played this level, it's like I can't remember, and I went and watched the video, but the problem is it's the video. I don't want to have to rewatch the whole thing, because I'm going to be playing it right away. Yeah, see, this is a section even with my last playthrough I couldn't get in because I didn't have the torch until way later, like 20 episodes in. And I can't remember when it was that I had to be careful about walking around tall and fast. I know I've got past this part before, I just can't remember for some reason. It was so far, finally so far ahead, along, it took me a long time to get to where I was at. Hatch. something moving around in here with me. I don't really have much yet. Any of the personnel yet, because I just was just getting started. This next section.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Seeing if there's something in them that I could use. See, I don't have my thing to track them yet. Thank you. we gotta get that tool so we can take that off the door. There's another door with a torch that I don't have and that I won't find for a long time. Have to backtrack. Now that I got the power on. Thank you. That door is the one I came from. Oh, good. I'm not finding anything to pick up for some reason. Okay, well that's where we're gonna leave off. Made it one step farther. We gotta find the jack, I think, so I can get through some of those doors down there. So, okay, well, thanks Chris for coming to hanging out. We'll go from here once in the next members only episode. Thank you so much. Talk to you later, and hopefully we'll have some more Your Awesome Level members that will join and join in the fun of watching and commenting on the Alien Isolation. Thank you so much. Talk to you soon.